Miss
The reason I can't face Grom goes deeper than things that just gross me out. What's your real fear, Luce?
What's he doing?
Well, I'm not exactly sure, but I know it's gonna
be good. My real fear is that Ida thinks I'm too fragile to do this. And if she's right, I'll never be a real witch.
A big jerk?
You're inadequate.
Hey, Billy, I can see your house from up here.
I get it. Ditch the yellow.
That's strange.
Is that supposed to be me?
I can swear that our house hadn't been destroyed by a giant when we left for the grocery store.
Wait a sec. You're training to be Grom Queen.
So what if I have?
Well, at least there wasn't anything valuable inside.
Do you think training will help against Grom? Luce, you always go overboard, and I end up bailing you out. Now, what's the fun in watching a kid get eaten by a monster if it's my kid?
Well, maybe you'll have fun watching me defeat Grom!